Can you really tell when someone you love is having dangerous thoughts?
When people feel they're hopeless, they're trapped, there's no way out.
How do we help those in need?
And know what not to do.
Thursday at 6 on Wavy News 10.